No-plough farming is an agricultural method that eliminates the need for ploughing, a traditional agricultural practice. Also referred to as simplified or reduced tillage, this method decreases the number of necessary field treatments and significantly reduces CO2 emissions. The no-plough system permits crop residues to remain on the surface, contributing organic substances to the soil and enhancing its fertility. Earthworms predominantly handle soil loosening and mixing, creating underground corridors in their quest for food. Their activities naturally improve the soil's biological properties. No-plough farming employs tools such as cultivators, chisel ploughs, disc harrows, and subsoilers instead of traditional ploughs. These machines loosen and mix the soil, enhancing in structure without overturning the layers. This is particularly advantageous when cultivating cereals in hilly, unevenly rain-fed areas. Simplified cultivation helps prevent soil erosion by maintaining crop residues. Transitioning to no-plough farming offers several benefits. It reduces fuel consumption, saves time and labor, lowers the risk of soil erosion, and increases soil moisture retention. Additionally, it reduces CO2 emissions and preserves organic substances in the soil. This method is environmentally friendly, minimizing soil structure disturbance and reducing the need for chemicals. However, the positive effects of switching to no-plough farming may not be immediately evident, only becoming observable after months or even years. For more information on suitable machinery, visit Rolmako.com and explore our offerings.